whoever has it is, then you think good
job. How important is that, especially knowing, I mean, when you keep going to win in the past games, maybe limited a little bit, to have the three guys there, have all, you know, all three of you guys can, you know, maybe, I don't know if Chris can pass it, you know, can do some stuff out of the Wildcat.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Chris can pass also. I can do it all. Chris is an all-around running back. And I'm just glad to see him going. You know, all three of us got great carries and having a great time. And he's got building that. Land did a great job for what he had to do. You know, that little last 1 yard at the end of the game, he got to run his number. But like I said, just got to move on the next week. He's going to run his stuff.
Does this loss hurt more than last year's?
I don't want to say more than last year, but this loss definitely hurt. We wanted to win that game, and it was in our hands. At the last moment, we just didn't capitalize, so you know, you got to move forward.
Thanks, Coach.